We had a complaint at this intersection that the main line was stopping unnecessarily, and right there you could see they were stopping. There's no one over on Side Street. So I heard earlier we had some chattering going on here, and I'm noticing that this one appears to be stuck on. This particular detector is the phase 4 southbound back or rear loop, which the southbound direction is over there. You see there's no cars there, so we have an issue with the loop over there. So I'm gonna first try to swap detector boxes just to make sure that it's not the box itself. Well, sometimes you get lucky. This time it was just a detector box that needed to be swapped out. This is probably the original one that was in here, and just like all electronics, over time they tend to go bad. So, you know, just was a swap out. There it goes. It, you know, detected a car, it dropped it, put the call into the controller, and it's working fine now. So, you know, as far as this is concerned, start with the small things when you see a problem. We saw the box that was stuck on. Swap a box out and see if it fixes your problem. And if not, go on to the next step in your troubleshooting process. So for now, we're good. You know, there's an old adage, K-I-S-S, keep it simple, stupid. Totally applicable, that's a hard word to say, in the traffic industry. So no need to overcomplicate things. Just start with the small things, and hopefully they keep you from having big headaches. So, yeah, hope that made sense. If it didn't, leave questions and comments below, and we'll talk to you next time.